Welcome to a demonstration video of Synopsys' DesignWare 112G Ethernet PHY IP in TSMC's N7 FinFET process. In this video, we will present the performance results of the 112G PHY receiver to varying amounts of channel insertion loss. First, let's quickly review the setup for these experiments. This is the electrical characterization test board. The 112G Ethernet PHY test chip is a 35mm BGA situated within a 70 GHz precision torque RF socket on the right side of the board. Four transmit and receive differential pairs are accessible through 2.4 mm connectors on the far right side of the board. In this test, the channel for RX insertion loss testing includes a series of 2.4 mm cables connected to and from a Synopsys PCB launch board and a Wild River ISI board. The Wild River ISI channel for this particular test is 10 inches of serpentine trace. The signal source is the Keysight M8040 64 GB high-performance bit error rate tester transmitter. The BERT transmitter is being configured to 106.25 gigabits per second PAM4 with a QPRBS31 pattern and an 800 millivolt peak-to-peak differential launch amplitude. The measured channel loss for the cabled plus PCB launch plus Wild River ISI board portions of this channel is 29.8 dB at 26.5 GHz. After the additional losses from the Synopsys characterization test board and test chip package are included, the total loss to the IP bumps is approximately 32 dB. Now let's configure the RX to start up, calibrate, and adapt to the incoming signal. This first screen presents the hardware status of the receiver. The first plot on the upper left shows a plot of bit error rate versus time for successive reads to the on-chip PRBS31Q pattern matcher. The average BER is approximately 1 e to the minus 7. In the top middle, a combined histogram and scatter plot show the ADC outputs before digital equalization. The PAM4 eyes are completely closed. The plot at the bottom middle shows the histograms and scatter plots after applying the digital FFE and DFE operations. PAM4 levels and eye openings are clearly visible. In the upper right, a patent-pending signal processing technique is applied to non-destructively create the full 2D PAM4 eye for a qualitative measure of the received signal quality. We will increase the total channel loss in this next test to 37 dB, by using a different 13-inch trace on the Wild River ISI board. The measured channel loss for the cabled plus PCB launch plus Wild River ISI board portions of this channel is 35.2 dB at 26.5 GHz. After the additional losses from the Synopsys characterization test board and test chip package are included, the total loss to the IP bumps is approximately 37 dB. Once again, we will configure the RX to start up, calibrate, and adapt to the incoming signal. The RX hardware status is displayed on screen. Successive reads from the on-chip pattern matcher show a raw bit error rate again of approximately 1.4 e to the minus 7. The scatter plots and histograms from the ADC outputs show completely closed PAM4 eyes. However, the scatter plots in the bottom middle and the non-destructive 2D PAM4 eye diagram in the upper right show opened PAM4 106.25 gigabits per second eyes across the 37 dB channel. For this last test, we will increase the total channel loss to a value well above the typically 35 dB value for this specification. The channel selected from the Wild River ISI board will be increased to a 15.5 inch serpentine trace. Here are the measured S parameters for this last setup. The loss is 39.3 dB at 26.5 GHz. After the additional losses from the Synopsys characterization test board and test chip package are included, the total loss to the IP bumps is approximately 42 dB. For this final display of RX hardware status, you can see that the average bit error rate as measured by the on-chip pattern matcher is 2.5 e to the minus 6. And, once again, the histograms, scatter plots, and 2D non-destructive eye diagram confirm that after both analog and digital equalization have been applied, the receiver is able to open up these 106.25 gigabits per second PAM4 eyes after the data has traveled through 42 dB of channel loss. This concludes our demonstration of the insertion loss capabilities of the Synopsys 112G Ethernet PHY IP in TSMC's N7 process. Thank you for watching.